on Broadway, April 21st, 1977. Music by Charles Strauss and lyrics by Martin Sharman, this show couldn't be anything but a hit. Talent scouts searched and auditioned hundreds of children determined to find just the right cast to play the orphans. Fortunately, we did not have to go very far to find our cast.
We could call him Tiger.